Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Old Trafford rising to the occasion as only Old Trafford can. Some terrific scenes at the Stretford end. Unfortunate game this between two very high quality sides. Cheap for everybody here.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We like to see excitement and be entertained. But if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
Old Trafford rising to the occasion as only Old Trafford can. Some terrific scenes at the Stretford end.
Big chance!
Paris Saint-Germain had a shot!
In he goes again!
Alex Telles can get it clear.
Maria.
He's got the ball, he's got the space!
Danger averted for now. Breaks on here. Rashford played.
Greenwood! Goal! Manchester United! Manchester United take the lead.
And a trademark move ends with the inevitable classy finish.
Manchester United are such in a dead counter-attacking team. They produce something out of nothing there. A few seconds was all it took for them to convert the defensive situation into a goal. It's very impressive.
Himself every time.
Oh, that's neat. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real.
It's Di Maria!
That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Herrera.
Neymar!
Alex Telles. Whisked it clear. Marquinhos. And here's Neymar. Mbappe gets a
chance! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Mbappe really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Be better than that, and he knows it.
It's Di Maria! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Di Maria simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted.
De Gea, it's not field. And it's Rashford.
It's Cavani!
I really don't think he could expect anything better.
Neymar plays it short.
Has a hit! Mbappe has a shot! He's pulled off a fine save!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there too.
Back. Played out to the right. Surely!
Here's Di Maria. He's had a goal!
And he comes up trumps again.
Sarabia can only think of disappointment right now, but he'll get to appreciate just...
Played it short.
Up to meet it! He has done it! And the second half is off to a flyer!
An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle.
Neymar.
And a shot! Oh, that's a fine save!
Sarabia is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save.
Bruno Fernandes.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Right through the middle. Mbappe. Mbappe! Goal, Paris Saint-Germain! And the comeback is complete.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. It was real venom in the striker. And clear composure from the placement.
Neymar. Now it's Neymar.
Wan-Bissaka has to get it forward quickly.
And here's Cavani. Here's Rashford, Bruno Fernandes. He's gone for it. Oh, that it could fall kindly. It's in. Manchester United are back on level terms.
Keylor Navas
did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
That's great awareness for Marks to him, as he was just that bit quicker than everyone else on the follow-up.
Good challenge, excellent challenge.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way.
He's through and it's Martial! Gorgeous! That is a gem! An absolute gem! And the game is well and truly turned on its head!
Peter, it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
It's Di Maria.
Di Maria making use of the space out wide.
Marco Verratti.
Big chance!
And the lead stays in. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Mbappe! Mbappe!
Retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
It's loose, who's getting there?
Pablo Sarabia.
And here's Neymar.
It's Neymar!
Thiago switches it towards the other side.
This is quite a run and he's not done yet. Di Maria.
Heads it!
Harmlessly behind.
Verratti. He just whacks it away. Martial drives it forward.
Chance to shoot, shoots!
Manchester United have done it in dramatic fashion. A massive test of character, and they passed it with flying colours. A truly outstanding comeback by any measure. What are your thoughts on today's game?